When the coronavirus ignited the pandemic over a year ago, it was thought to be mostly a lung virus. Now we know it can affect nearly every organ in the body, including the heart, the liver, the kidneys, and the brain. And CBS2's Dr. Max Gomez tells us of a surprising new effect of COVID-19, diabetes.
Diabetes comes in two main flavors, type 1 and type 2. While they have different causes, both result in high blood sugar and similar long-term consequences. A number of viruses are known to raise blood sugar and even trigger type 1 diabetes, but not coronaviruses. Now, several recent studies have found a potentially troubling possibility that COVID-19 could trigger diabetes in people who were not previously diabetic.
There's some data that it may be in the pancreas and certainly other organs, and that may relate to some diseases that we're seeing, such as diabetes.
If the virus attacks insulin-producing cells in the pancreas, either by directly damaging them or as a side effect of immune system inflammation as it fights the virus, that could lead to type 1 diabetes. But Dr. Ian Lusbader says there are a number of other ways COVID-19 could trigger, especially type 2 diabetes.
By being sedentary, by eating too many carbs, by gaining weight, and also patients in the hospital are often treated with steroids, and steroids alone can cause increased weight gain and hyperglycemia.
This correlation between COVID and diabetes is still preliminary and much remains to be worked out. Is it type 1 or type 2 diabetes? Is it temporary or reversible? And exactly how is the virus causing high blood sugar? In any case, it's another example of the shockingly varied damage this coronavirus can cause. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.
Dr. Max says another possibility for the increase in diabetes is that people put off going to the doctor during lockdowns, and now there's a flood of delayed diagnoses.